shortcomings of being poor. Now I've made a million pieces, picked up for deliberation by the people listening at home, by the people watching on the telly, by the people listening at home. Go up and see a minister. He'll try in vain to take away the pain of being a hopeless unbeliever.